Namaste. Welcome to Yoga with Kaavya. Today we will look at a few Sukshmavyayam practices. Sukshmavyayam helps warm up the body from head to toe by working on all joints to improve flexibility and mobility. It also helps improve blood circulation and reduce muscle stiffness. Sukshmavyayam is often practiced in the beginning of a yoga session because it helps prepare our body for the complex asanas and pranayama practices to follow.
Sukshmavyayam. Stand with your spine erect and feet slightly apart, hands by the side of your body, chin up and parallel to the ground. Raise both your arms together in front of you, parallel at shoulder level. Open and close your fingers 5 times. Take your thumb in and make a fist. Rotate both your hands at the wrist clockwise 5 times. Now anti-clockwise 5 times. Open your fingers, bend your arms at the elbow and gently tap your shoulders 5 times. Place your palms on your shoulder, bending your elbows, and now let's rotate our arms at the shoulder, trying to touch the tips of our elbows together. 5 times in one direction. And 5 times in another direction. Place your hands on your waist, fingers pointing front. Neck exercises, inhale, up, exhale, down, chin to the chest. Repeat 3 times, return the head to the central position. Inhale, turn to the right and exhale, center. Inhale, left, exhale, center. Repeat this 3 times. Now gently rotate your head 360 degrees. First we go clockwise 3 times. Now anti-clockwise thrice. Inhale at the center and bend down from your waist as you exhale. Hold this position for a few counts. Exhale and straighten back. Now inhale, bend your spine backwards and hold. Exhale and return to erect position. Inhale as you exhale, twist to the right side for 5 counts. Again, left side for another 5 counts. Your legs remain stable with the feet pointing ahead of you. Rotate your hips clockwise for 4 to 5 counts. Now let's go anti-clockwise for another 4 to 5 counts. Keep your feet together and let's start knee rotation clockwise. Now anti-clockwise 5 times. Stretch out your right leg and rotate at the ankle in one direction. Now in the opposite direction for 4 to 5 counts. Bend up at the ankle and then point your toes down by bending 3 to 4 times. Let's repeat the same with our left leg stretched out. Now return to standing position with your spine erect.
Now that our body is all warmed up, we are set to begin our asana or pranayama practice. You can always hold these movements for longer counts for added benefits. Thank you for watching. Namaste.